Yes.
What outdoor activities do you enjoy in the spring?
What I enjoy in the spring is that I usually go around sitting in my recliner with a book in my hand. The thing I look forward to is when the daffodils and the tulips start coming up, because I think now spring must be here. And hopefully we're not going to have a blizzard this summer. That's what spring means to me, to choose this topic, is all the shrubs, all the foliage getting really full and green and beautiful, and trees blooming and shrubs blooming, and all the delightful aromas that come from all those things, and it's a time of renewal. And we're so tired of winter, although one thing about it right now is we look out and have a good view of the mountains to the west. They're absolutely spectacularly beautiful and all that snow, because that's where the snow belongs, up there, not on my driveway. This is pretty much what spring means to me. Thank you, Danny.